We got the seats done. Now I'm about to do the carpet. The actual carpet. See how much dust we can pull out of this sucker. Give me a minute here, guys. Let me get my awesome here. Now the back side, passenger side. Gonna let that crap sit for a minute. Should've choked the hell out of you. So I'm gonna sit back for a set. Just relax, it's hot as hell out here. Wonder how much dust we're gonna put out of this carpet. I need something to sit on. What'll I do with that blue bucket? Just chillax here for a second. Oh man. That awesome ain't no joke. I'm going ahead and rub this passenger front. Looks like my brother's seats were dirtier than my floor carpet. This water's still kind of clear. It's getting brown, but still mostly clear. You can still see the bottom of the bucket. Letting the seat up real quick. Do the passenger rear. I should have done the driver's side first. I really should have. It's freaking hot over there. The sun's right over there on the driver's side, so. Fucking hit my thumb. Gosh, that hurt. Well, now it's time to migrate to the driver's side as bad as I don't want to. Suck. Might as well go over there and get it done. Ain't no way around it. I already sprayed it, so. Well, now it's time to pull it up with a towel. This should be fun. My thumb still hurts from where I hit that piece of metal. get a good old shower after this. Show the hell I am. Well, that concludes right there. I can put my mats back in here. Next video, I'll be putting down some Armor All. I don't like it needs any Armor All, but I'm probably gonna do that. It's still shiny from the last time I did it. Oh no, I might do it. Just to make a third video. Alright guys, subscribe for more content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. So freaking tired, I can barely talk. And keep it real, guys.